It's been smooth so far. As you can see, the turnout is very large. This voting unit. And it's been quite orderly.
How are you ready to go to the process?
I'm quite impressed. While I was here, I saw the security troops come in. But just driving here, I could see a lot of police formations across the country. Our party worked very hard. I mean, governments at different levels worked very hard to sensitize voters, to make them see the need to. And I think whatever we suffered from the postponement was made up from the publicity given.
What is your message to other local governments?
My message is that everyone who has their PVC should endeavor to come out early enough so that we can complete this process early by 2 o'clock.
What is the security report you are getting from security agencies?
So far, so good. We've not received any incidents. As at about 40 minutes ago when I, checked. But so far, so good. You could see we have aerial surveillance, we have a lot of land surveillance, provisions was made for water surveillance. So I'm quite optimistic that the process will be very peaceful.
The turnout, are you impressed with the turnout?
Are you not impressed?
Thank you very much.
Are you not impressed with the turnout?
Thank you, sir. Thank you.